The Brewers fell short to the Rockies yesterday, losing 5-4. Right-handed pitcher Jacob Barnes gave up a two-run home run in the ninth inning that sealed it for Colorado. Keon Bronson continues to do well at the plate. He has reached safely on base in all 12 games this spring. The Brewers take on the Diamondbacks this afternoon with Matt Garza starting on the mound. Now we'll take it to Troy Lynch in Scottsdale, where he'll give you more details on the D-backs.